Okay, good day and welcome back. We're back in Unity again today. We got some music playing in the background, but yeah. So, again, we got our ship here. Fly around. Made some targets here. So we can shoot. And one thing I added was a little explosion when you shoot. Now you can go around and shoot the targets. This is just really just to practice controls, make sure it's all working out well. And then we made that up there. Guaranteed it. It's just an asteroid here. A little like relay station on top of it. Target. Bullet died before it hit the target. So, yeah, having quite a bit of fun making it. Flies pretty well. Like the controls. Still need to set it up for actual gamepad instead of just mouse and keyboard. But even with mouse and keyboard, I feel like Will Smith in Independence Day. Or more so the alien. This sort of looks like alien ship. So yeah. It's all set up to play almost. I just need to add in the ability for the network to control the health. Wait, no, that, I actually added that in already. I just need to add in death and respawn. And technically, you had to have a working game. But that's not the game we want. It's not going to be a deathmatch, though. I've thought about it, and I think I'm going to add it in as an extra mode, as well as a target practice, and some other things, but it should be fun. Sorry. Like I said, having a lot of fun playing this already, and there's not much to it. So, thank you all for watching, have yourselves a great day, and we'll see y'all next time. Bye!